All right, now this is more so kind of a rumor, you feel me? But I think more than likely the feds don't put nothing out, or if the feds don't get nothing leaked out, unless it's about to happen within a month, within a week, within a month, within 2 weeks. So this really sucks because I really mess with Jerbo music and stuff like that. I don't know how it's going to affect him, you know. But usually with Fed, they come and get you, and you doing time. Like, you doing a year, 2 years, three, like, you doing something, you know. So, supposedly, he's linked in or somewhat a part of some sort of fraud, which means you had something to do with laundering or using money in the wrong way, basically. So apparently he used like three credit cards. And I'm assuming it wasn't his. Obviously if it was his, then it wouldn't have been an issue. You feel me? But it seems like he used three credit cards and basically purchasing a bunch of stuff. You feel me? Like a bunch of cars, this and that. And it just sucks, you feel me, to see this even be a rumor. Like, especially if this is not even true. You feel me? Like, why do people even speak on certain things like this? Not saying, like, what I'm doing right now, I feel like it's totally different. I literally got the news, and boom. I'm saying, like, why start the rumor off? Because you have all of his fans and supporters believing it, and certain people that's close to him, his people, like, it's just too much. You feel me? I feel like, personally, that's mainly the reason why I do kind of, because me, I like to really post, like, informative rap news or hip-hop, like, informative hip-hop news, like how Russ makes his music, like, he's solely on every single side, writing, producing, this, this, and that. How P. Diddy basically got to where he's at financially without having to really, he didn't really think about money at first. Like, that's really, like, but, like, sometimes I do want to, like, dibble and dabble because some artists are interesting enough to where, I don't know, it's kind of like, I guess, if a rapper goes to jail, it's kind of like how most of his fans going to be like, free him, we can't wait till he get out, right? But while he's incarcerated, it's like his fans go, like, you get more fans for some reason, right? I don't know. Hopefully he get up out of this situation, you know what I'm saying? Because I know, obviously, he had a kid, holidays coming up. You don't want to, you know, I don't know when his birthday is, but it probably passed already, but it's crazy. Yeah, actually, it passed in October, now that I think about it, but it's crazy.